Ladies and gentlemen, watch closely and think for yourself.
So tell me, Neil, is the Earth flat?
We have video from space of the rotating spherical Earth. The Earth is round.
Thank you for joining.
I have an entire chapter titled On Being Round.
If you see the shape of Earth's shadow on the moon, it is always round. Always round. If Earth was shining on blackness,
so the moon occasionally passes through that shadow. And if you see the shape of Earth's shadow on the moon, it is always round. Always round. If Earth were flat, sometimes you get like a flat shadow.
Right.
And we've never seen a flat shadow.
Right.
In fact, it is a segment of that shadow. And if you see the shape of Earth's shadow on the moon, it is always round. Always round. If Earth were flat, sometimes you get like a flat shadow.
Right.
And we've never seen a flat shadow.
Right.
In fact, it is a segment of a arc of a circle, no matter the orientation of the moon and the sun. And the only thing that makes a perfectly circular shadow
would be something that's perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical, yes. So the only thing
would be something that's perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical.
Perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical, yes. So the only thing, sun.
Okay, perfectly spherical. He said perfectly spherical. I mean, he was very descriptive. Perfectly spherical.
When you spin pizza dough, it kind of flattens out. It gets wider in the middle. And so Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning. And it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. That's what we call it. But not only that, does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid.
When you spin pizza dough, it kind of flattens out.
Yeah.
Gets wider in the middle. And so Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning. And it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. That's what we call it.